here to start this third quarter.
Here comes Marshall on the keeper, riding a block, and now Taquan Marshall into the secondary and down the sideline. A big play against Wake Forest 2 weeks ago, and an explosion play now starts the third quarter for Marshall.
Combined yards on the ground for this powerful rushing attack of Georgia Tech in the entire first half. And right like that, the first play from scrimmage. How's that for figuring out what we need to do?